Join Neely Bob Mojo, rail fanning BNSF's Southwest Transcon. Here, on the east side of Flagstaff, it's all a matter of perspective as BNSF 6674 heads downgrade near the Nestle Purina Mill. As I watch this train crest the hill, I never imagined what I would see on the end. That beautiful executive face. Something I will never tire of seeing. Next, we have a typical Transcon intermodal led by BNSF 6757. That uphill view really does mess with your mind. We've headed west from Flagstaff now, towards the top of the hill and Interstate 40. First up is BNSF 6252 leading an intermodal train with a nice horn salute. Next, we see a power move, moving up track number 2. The next train is also coming up, track number 2, with BNSF 6154 in the lead. Finally, we see our first eastbound with BNSF Fake Bonnet 4716 in the lead, and with a little toot from the engineer. This next train has a good mix of power, including Norfolk Southern Rebuild 4086. Down the hill, our next train comes into view, led by BNSF 4216.
Thank you.
This is Neely Bob Mojo. I want to thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and stay tuned for my next video.